Hello. Welcome to week three, day two. As you can tell, it's heat wave. Still got through the workout. Definitely feeling it now. Glad this is week three and I've got a deload week next week because the intensity this week is, as you can see, really pushed me. So stick with it. You're going to see the advantage on the rugby pitch. You've got strong shoulders. All your movements are quick and automatic, so you're not thinking about them, you're just going. Right, go have fun. If it's as hot where you are as it is here, make sure you're getting loads of water in between all your sets. Don't forget. We'll be right back.